that because cotton is available in India now for 10 to 11 months,
yes,
the kapas arrivals also come for about 8 months.
Yes.
So there is no need to stock so much cotton that you will not get it later on.
Yeah,
so
correct.
Instead, keep 45 to 60 days
maximum
stock in hand, so that whenever good cotton is available at lower prices,
yeah,
they have the
earlier stock. Earlier there our season was getting end by February, and thereafter good quality was not available.
Right.
But now farmers itself is holding kapas, good quality kapas they are holding, and they are bringing in the market from up to June, July they are selling good kapas.
Right.
So farmer itself is doing holding of good quality, so that there is
no need for mills.
Mills to
it
do
is
stock.
A free inventory for them.
Yeah,
somebody
yeah.
else is stocking
somebody,
for them.
Yeah.
Very good, sir.
And last 2 years price are also stable. It is bottom is 36,000 and top is 45,000 rupees.
Right.
So there is no big up and down.
Right.
Seen.
And market doesn't fall or go up overnight.
Yeah.
You get some time where you can
yes,
change your
yes,
strategy.
Yes.
So
yes.
Correct. There should be some space.
Yeah.
So that you have some reserve stocks in liquid funds also.
Correct.
If you don't have the money in hand, you
yes.
cannot capitalize on the opportunity.
Yes.
Atulbhai, do you see any major changes in production and consumption of cotton in 2018?
No, I don't see any big changes this year.
Okay.
Our crop will be around 10% more than last year. Last year crop was 337 lakh bales.
Right.
This year it will touch around 370 to 375 lakh bales. It will reach like that.
Right.
So around 10% increase will be seen in the production, and around 3 to 4% increase will be seen in the consumption by the spinning mills.
Right.
So last year our consumption was around 305 lakh bales. This year it may go up to 318 to 320 lakh bales because
okay.
there is an increase in polyester price also.
Right.
So many mills there is a parity in cotton, so they are shifting from polyester to cotton also.
Right.
Which last year when the price went up to 45,000, many cotton spinning mills they have converted to PC
polyester.
Now they are coming back.
Right.
So the consumption is likely to go up, and also new spinning mills are coming up in the Gujarat because Gujarat government has given lot of benefit to the spinning units.
Right.
So already 40 lakh spindles have started in last 1.5 year in Gujarat, and this policy has been extended up to 2018. So further spinning units also
may come up.
There is a also Maharashtra government is likely to come out for some same kind of policy what Gujarat government has. So India spindles are going to increase, Rajasthan, everywhere spinning units are increasing in India. So consumption is likely to go up in future.
Right. So is that the main reason why the cotton prices have gone up in
No. Cotton prices compared to arrivals, we have every month minimum 50 to 55 lakh bales arrivals.
Right.
Compared to that, mills are buying only 25 to 27 or maximum 30 lakh bales in a month.
Right.
But what happened due to New York market has increased from 75 cent to around 83, 84 cent.
Right.
So the MNC companies are doing hedging
right.
in India, and they are also stocking the bales, as well as ginners thought that per price will go up, so ginners are also doing stock of the cotton bales.
Right.
So by all have started doing stock, so availability is reduced for the mills.
Right.
Hence price has gone up from 38,000 to 42,500.
Right.
And now slowly again the arrival has increased. New York price has reduced from 83, 84, today it is 78. So again in India also 2,000 rupees has come down. Today market is around 40,500. Today we are on 1st February.
Right.
So price is around 40,500 is now stable. Market is stable here.
Right.
Yeah.
So the main reason for the prices to go up was there was supply-demand imbalance.
And
supply was less, demand was there.
Not only that, plus New York market has went up.
New York market has supported.
Supported. Suppose we say 10 cent New York market has increased, so 4,000 rupees the
per
candy. That effect has come for Indian market also.
Right.
And whenever market will move, everybody will hold the cotton, like ginners will hold the cotton, traders will hold the cotton, MNC will do stocking. So
right.
mills will get less cotton at that time. That is
right.
the reason prices went up.
Correct. Because cotton is now a global economy.
Yeah.
Any rise in New York is bound to have its effect in India.
Correct.
And because New York increased from 67 cents to 84 cents in 1.5, 2
yeah,
months,
yeah, yeah.
it was a big jump.
Big jump,
and
correct.
Indian market was bound to follow.
Correct.
So that was the main reason Atulbhai has said
that
yeah. The production was there. But suppliers thought that because the market is continuously going up,
yes.
why sell today? We
Correct.
Will hold for some
that,
time.
That was the main
later.
Reason. Otherwise, there is no reason. Compared to last year, this year we have received 30% arrivals or more. Up to December 31st, we were having in India arrival of 147 lakh bales, which was compared to last year, 2016 December, it was only around 106 lakh bales. So 35% more arrivals are seen this year.
Right.
So there was no reason why the rate has gone up. The reason was only that foreign markets has gone up.
Gone up. Right.
Yeah.
Correct. Absolutely. He has spoken with statistics that though the arrivals were higher by 35%, the market went up by 10 to 12%.
Yes.
The main reason
was
there was no selling. Everybody
no.
wanted to hold on to cotton.
Correct.
And the buyers were getting impatient.
Correct.
They
no, even
to buy
mills were having parity
right.
at this rate. There was good parity.
Right.
So they were also buying in every rate they were buying. This year Indian mills have done, they have done good covering compared to last 2 years.
Right.
To this year they are in better position. They have covered cotton also in good price, and good quality cotton has been covered by the mills. In last Indore confirmation, in Indore conference, I have suggested to the mills to buy every day, suppose 30 days consumption. If the cotton is available at cheaper rate, I have suggested them to buy 15-20 days more cotton every month compared to their consumption. I think they have listened to my advice and this year they have made a good covering.
Correct. And it was
so
a very timely advice.
Timely.
That Indore
yeah.
conference was just before the season.
Correct.
So
Correct.
They could plan it for
yeah.
the season.
And this year export buying is little less compared to last year. So mills have got opportunity to cover the
to
cotton.
Cover cotton. Definitely.
Yeah.
So good point that mills should be thinking strategically,
yes.
not taking decision on day-to-day basis.
Yeah,
they can
yeah.
plan their purchase,
mm-hmm.
and every day if they buy small quantities, and on a given day when the market is very high, they can hold.
Yeah.
Not buy, and if it is very down, they can buy.
They can buy. Yeah, yeah.
Quantity.
Once they have a 45 days to 60 days cotton stock of lower rate, they can make another further 6 months are easy for them. That is from March to second half
September, right.
is easy for them if they have 60 days cotton in hand of good quality and lesser price.
Correct. They would not need to buy an emergency.
Yeah.
Atulbhai, today is 1st February 2018,
yeah.
the day of budget.
Budget.
The Narendra Modi government has presented its last budget
yeah.
today. So what is your view on today's budget, especially for cotton and the textile industry?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. See, in my view, today government has done very good. One announcement has been done by the finance minister. That is, they say that we will give 150% increase in the MSP for all the
agriculture.
So, if that is on the production, they will give 150%. Suppose kapas production cost is around 3000 or 3500, then they will give the MSP around 5000 rupees. So 1.5 times of 3000 or 3500, they will see what is the cost. Even our association, they may give work to do the what is the cost farmers are getting, or how government will do that, we have to see. But at least this increase in, I mean, by doing this, government may increase the MSP in coming year of the kapas. It looks like that.
Right.
So, farmers will get more confidence of growing the kapas if they have a support, minimum support price. They know we will get this much lowest price we are going to get.
Right.
Then they may grow more cotton, and that is good for the country. If crop will be good, and if crop is good, it is good for the textile sector also. They will get cotton at less rate, so they can do good export of yarn and every. If once crop is good and farmers are growing cotton, then it is win-win situation for ginners, traders, exporters, spinning mill, for everybody it is good. So it is a very good step in budget,
right,
what government has announced today. Also, government has announced the ₹7,000 crore
special package for,
textile industry, and this will give boost to the cotton trade also, because cotton trade is linked with the textile. So I think it is a good budget for everybody, and government has given very good support to the farmers. And as Modi ji is saying always, that farmers are the taat, I mean, like they are like God to us. So if farmers are happy, I have seen 40 years of my in business, whenever farmers are happy, the entire our trade chain is happy. That is, ginners are happy, traders are happy, mills are happy. If farmers are not happy, no one is happy.
Right.
So what today's budget government has given all benefits to the farmer, that is very good.
Right, Atulbhai. So India's strength has always been cotton.
Yeah.
And India is the only country in the world which produces the maximum number of cotton, and is also the second largest consumer in the world.
Yes, correct.
So other countries like Bangladesh, Vietnam, who are India's competitor, do not produce cotton.
Yes.
So government focus on agriculture will directly help cotton.
Correct.
Which will help the textile industry.
Yes, yes.
So.
And definitely next year we are expecting there will be a good demand in export also, because China, who was having a big cotton stock also, the stock is reducing in China. So 2018 we may see good export also from India.
Right, so 2018 may be a comeback for China as far as import is concerned.
Yeah.
And India is going to benefit out of it.
Yeah.
Very good points have come out of this conversation, is that one must have a global view, but one must also look into one's own business.
Yeah.
You cannot look into others' business and plan your business. Your
right.
business is your own business.
Yes.
And we must also look at the benefits and losses coming in our business.
Yes.
Log kehte hain ki beti nahi bachaoge to bahu kahan se laoge?